भगवती भगवंत भगत का रंग सगल ते आगे दुष्ट का संग भगवती भगवंत भगत का रंग सगल ते आगे दुष्ट का संग मन के बिन से सगला परम कर पूजै सगल पार ब्रह्म साध संग पापा मल होवे तिस भगवती कीमत हो तन होवे साध संग पापा मल खोवे तिस भगवती कीमत हो तम होवे भगवंत की टहल करे नित नींद मन तन अर्पे विसन परीत भगवंत की टहल करे नित नींद मन तन अर्पे विसन हरि के चरण हृदय बसावे नानक ऐसा भगवती भगवंत कौ पावे हरि के चरण हृदय बसावे हरि के चरण हृदय बसावे नानक ऐसा भगवती भगवंत को पावे नानक ऐसा भगवती भगवंत को पावे भगवती भगवंत भगत का रंग सगल त्यागे दुष्ट का संग मन ते बिन से सगला परम कर पूजे सगल पार ब्रह्म साध संग पापा मल खोवे तिस भगवती की मत यो तम होवे भगवंत की टहल करे नित नीत मन तन अर्पे बिसन परीत हर के चरण हृदय बसावे नानक ऐसा भगवती भगवंत को पावे भगवती भगवंत भगत का रंग सगल त्यागे दुष्ट का संग मन ते बिन से सगला भर्म कर पूजे सगल पार ब्रह्म साध संग पापा मल खोवे तिस भगवती कीमत उत्तम होवे भगवंत की टहल करे नित नीत मन तन अर्पे बिसन परीत हर के चरण हृदय बसावे नानक ऐसा भगवती भगवंत को पावे ਵਾਹਿਗੁਰੂ ਜੀ ਕਾ ਖਾਲਸਾ ਵਾਹਿਗੁਰੂ ਜੀ ਕੀ ਫਤਿਹ ਸੋ ਵੈਲਕਮ ਟੂ ਦਾ ਚੈਨਲ ਸੋ ਵੀ ਆਰ ਕੰਟੀਨਿਊਇੰਗ ਵਿਦ ਦ ਪਾਰਟ ਆਫ ਸੁਖਮੀ ਸਾਹਿਬ ਐਂਡ ਟੂਡੇ ਵੀ ਆਰ ਔਨ ਦਾ ਥਰਡ ਸਟੈਂਜ਼ਾ ਆਫ ਦਾ ਨਾਈਨਥ ਅਸ਼ਟਪਦੀ So here Babaji is describing us how the soul of a true devotee should be colored. Bhagavati Bhagavant Bhagat ka rang. So a true devotee is totally drenched in devotion. Sagal tyage dusht ka sang. So he is in a constant pursuit of abstaining from or shunning or being away from dusht. Dusht is evil. So he shuns evil, be it in the form of a company or any habit or any thought. So he shuns those things which are evil. Mante bin says sagala bharam. So he is free from the illusion of maya and karpuja sagal par brahm. And he sees Paramatma in everybody. So that is the color of his devotion. Karpuja sagal par brahm. And then he lives and abstains from the bad company. But then he's also in the pursuit of satsangat. Satsang papa mal khove tis bhagavati ki mat utam hove. So story doesn't end there. He shuns evil, but then he is also in the constant pursuit of being in the company of saintly people so that all the dirt of the mind and that we have in our life gets, you know, washed away. So then this bhagavati ki mat utam hove. Then he has the thought process and the thinking process and the mind of a very, very superior type. This bhagavati ki mat utam hove. Our mat cannot be too good if we are in a bad company. It will be good, it will be a refined thought process if we are in the constant company of the saintly people. Sasang papamal khove tis bhagavati ki mat utam hove. Bhagavant ki tahal kare nitnit manta narpe vishnu parit. So he serves Paramatma day and night manta narpe. So his body and soul are for the love of Paramatma. Now how does one serve Paramatma or any master? So one thing is that obeying the orders. So Paramatma hukam are there, good things happen, sometimes loss happens, but we obey the orders. Because God's ways are not known, we cannot comprehend them. So that is one way of serving Paramatma. Another way of serving Paramatma is serving Satsangat, serving Guru. So his body, his mind is always for the service of Paramatma, be it in the form of obeying orders, be it in the form of serving Satsangat. Mantanarpe Bishan Preet, his mind, his soul and body is always devoted towards service. Har ke charan hirde basave nanak aisa bhagavati bhagavant ko paave. So har ke charan, actually in the eastern, from the eastern perspective, eastern narrative, devotion is all about humility. So har ke charan, same as guru ke charan, same as satsangat charan, humility while being in satsangat, humility in general also in the life. So because if a person is egoistic, then he loses all the, you know, what we call as devotion or bhakti. Then he cannot be a true bhagat. Har ke charan hirde basave. So humility should be there always. Nanak aisa bhagavati bhagavant ko paave. And such devotion and such devotees then have merger with Paramatma. They become one with Paramatma. So this was about how a bhagat should be, how a devotee should be. So this is the theme of the Shabad, and may Vaheguruji bless us and we can continue the part of Sukhmani in a similar way. Vaheguruji ka khalsa, Vaheguruji ki fateh.